this recording in the bathroom. It's why it's a bit of echo. Alright, so this thing I got yesterday, it's a wooden puzzle with a little string attached to a ball, a wooden knob. And the objective is to get the string out of this contraption here. So it's a pretty nice looking wooden puzzle. It's a bit of thought put into it, where they stick this piece around this thing, so it's got a bit of a loop. It's made in China, so there's a bit of wiggle in the construction, and it's not constructed quite well here. See how there's a not that much of a gap? I think they tried to make it so it's a consistent gap around here, but looks very constrained there. It's a bit wobbly here as well. I don't know if it's on purpose to be wobbly, but yeah, so the aim is to get this piece of string out. So it took me a while, it took me like a half an hour to figure what the hell to do to get it out, and I got it stuck a few times. And this ball came off a few times as well. See how it's like loose? So it comes out. So it's not glued in at all, it's just like wedged in there. That back in. So this is how you do it. So spoiler alert for those that don't want to know the answer. So this is how you do it. So first, I like to do it on this side. So first, you pretty much have to thread this end through the little hole first. So you need something to work with. So you need to thread that through. All right. So once that's through, you thread it through this hole here. Ta-da. Once you've done that, you loop it over like this, like so. Get it up there. So you want to get this up higher. See how this thing's stuck? It's poorly, not that well constructed there. Okay, so now it's up there, and now the next thing to do is to get it out. To do that, you go in. So this knob is the key to this whole thing. That's where you can get it in and out. So to get it in, so you want to go in through this knob. See how it's like so fiddly? And then you want to get over the knob and back out again. And there you have it. Ah, I just stuffed it up. And you know how you know you stuffed it up? It's because this is a twist there. So when I did it, I must have had a twist in there when I went through the gap. So you have to make sure there's no twist in your string when you're doing this. That's it. So let's try again. So at the moment, there's a stupid twist in there. See how it's twisted? So this thing needs to go here, and this thing needs to go to the other side. It needs to be flipped around. So let's try it again. So we don't want this stupid twist in there because that will just stuff it up. Look, there's a twist in there now. You really don't want a twist in there. It'll cause you all sorts of trouble. So we didn't have a twist at the start, right? So to untwist it, just go back up. Just height. So as you can see, it's quite hard to do because it requires small fingers. If you stuff it up where you twist things, you're stuffed. You have to start over again. All right, back to the beginning. Back to square one. Let's do this properly. Up you go like this. So make sure there's no silly twists in any of your moves. So when you go in here, make sure you don't twist any of the rope. So as you can see, there's a twist now. So make sure, see how, I don't know if you can see in there, this needs to be perfectly, this outer one needs to be the outer and this one the back. Needs to sit the back and loop properly. So once you go over and up like that, it needs to be nice. It needs to be nice. All good. Then you, when you go into this hole up at the top, to be no twist. Make sure there's no twist. Making sure there's no twist. Making sure there's no twist. Okay. So let's see how we know it's right. Is that you know it's right when you can loop around this bit here and there's no twist. And to get it out of this final step, weave it in through this hole. So the whole puzzle, the key to the puzzle, is this knob here. This knob where you just go over, so you go over it and you pull back out, you're essentially taking the string out of the loop. See? And it's out. Ta-da! To get it back in, you just do the opposite. Make sure, like I said before, you don't have any twists. So every time you go through these things, make sure there's no twists in the string when you do it. Otherwise, like I said before, you stuff it up. And once you stuff it up, takes a while to put it back to where it was again, because you have to fiddle with it and go under and over, under, over, and make sure you untwist the twist that you did. So over, under, make sure everything's nice. This is the hard bit, make sure it's all nice. Okay, see that? We're back to where we were before. And to get that through, what we need to do is good. Just go in there, back in there. This is coming out okay on camera because I think I'm a bit too close to the camera. Then you pour it over this area here. That's it. That's back to the start again. That's how the thing came when I bought this thing. So that's it. That's how you do this. I don't know what it's called. What do you call this? String and wooden block puzzle. Thank you for watching. If you want to subscribe, you can do so below here. Just click the Cooper Toy little icon here. Subscribe to receive more cool puzzle videos. Thank you. See you next time.